Before we begin this episode of Progressbar95, I'm going to say a few things. First off, my mom found the breakfast cookie recipe a while back. That's the one my grandma made. And secondly, regarding my grandma, I have something to remember her by. I bet you're all wondering what that thing is, aren't you? Yep. This little picture frame was taken in around 1990. Grandma, my mom, my dad, and my grandpa were all in that photo. And according to my mom, Grandpa was mad that I didn't get to hold me. Strange how families work sometimes. Anyway, enough rambling on. Let's discuss Progressbar95. Now, I posted an episode since the long hiatus I needed to take from my grandma's death. It took me nearly a month to get through it. And this is the episode. Let's see. Here we go. Let's play Progressbar95 episode 145, The Progressnet. And today,
alright folks,
this is the game right here. I'm here to
and today,
the new update for Progressbar95 has just released on Steam. This bit of video for Progressbar95. Okay, let's get started and skip to right around here is where I demonstrate the features of Progressnet. And as you can see, there's a new font on the screen.
Let's check it out.
I guess I'm not connected. Oh yeah. The good old days are dying. And this reminds me of when internet browsers would ask you the question of, do you want to set Internet Explorer as your default browser? Back then, Internet Explorer was the only browser available. Do you want to set Progress Browser as your default browser?
Yes.
Get our fault. Okay. The Progressnet is a hyper-technical adventure for curious users, like flow in-game, like pages you can discover cookies, bonuses, cheats, Easter eggs, and other secrets. Okay. Let's start the adventure. Oh, and if you're wondering, I was playing this game through the use of an in-game dial-up modem, so the reliability and speed of a dial-up modem are noticeable here.
Alright.
Okay. Let's get this one.
And you notice how the points are tallying up pretty slowly.
Let's see.
I was using OBS to film this. So. Maybe let's skip ahead here. Or skip back here. Oh, there we go. This is where I encountered my first dangerous website. Man. All right. And this episode was around 2 hours long. Man, that's a lot of browsing just for one website. Still pretty cool nonetheless, though. Anyhow, with that out of the way, let's get on to episode 146 of Progressbar95. Okay. Let's exit out of this mess. And enter into Progressbar95. Believe me, it's been a while. The Progressnet on the PC version of Progressbar95 has the added benefit of being able to use a scroll wheel to scroll up and down the pages. Okay, is it working? Yeah, it looks like it's working. That's a blatant lie right there, because...
You've got mail.
Okay. I need to clean my recycle bin there. Alright, we're good. Head into our filer there. And this is one of the reasons why my videos sometimes take a long time. Alright. I knew you, okay? All right. Okay, let's see. Alright, okay. Right, here we are. Right. Let's see here. Key that didn't work. Doesn't look like it did. Come on. That worked. Four, one, seven. Right, let's... get on with this. Hold on. Didn't work. Let's try to go on. Oh, that was it. Okay. Right. On to the next one. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. All right, let's do this. Okay, now that did work. All right, let's see here. Okay. Right. Let's see. Looking good so far. Okay. Okay. Let's try it again. There we go. Right. Next up on the chopping block. Come on, you junk file, get in there. Right then. Okay. Let's see here. So 7-7 didn't work. Okay. All right. Oh yeah, I got this. I got this. Right. Let's see here. You thought of the... Oh! Okay, that's the wrong code again. Let's see here. Four, I believe. Oh, come on. Whew. see for the one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right, this is... Come on, really? Okay. Okay, let's see. That's enough from there. Head into Progressbar95. Go into the progress. All right. putting that in my favorites page. You found a password? Right. From my knowledge of how HTML works, you start off with HTML, then the header, which contains the title of the page. Then the body, which contains what you want put on there. There we go. All right. I can see this is got both Progress Browser and made in notebook. Okay, I got my first meme. Okay, let's click on this link. A cat page. I don't know about you, but I prefer dogs myself. Uh-oh. See what I mean about the PC version having the advantage of scrolling? Alright. Okay, so honestly, I could barely read the code. No. And that pop-up was covering the deactivate button, of all things. There we go. I have a few passwords, so why not? Oh, shut. It says, hello, this is a totally normal site, flashing, and up at the top it says, suspicious site. So the site's contradicting itself already. And the other hyperlink takes me to a dangerous one. Another one already? Wow, three in a row. That was three dangerous sites I had to deal with in a row. Okay, another intersection. Ooh, that bonus looks good. Okay, one of the JPEGs is broken, so yeah. Why am I not surprised? Web design version 3.0 is pretty difficult since you see hex and sliders RGB. No. Quit covering the deactivate button. For goodness sakes. Wow, getting a huge bonus. Am I reading that right? All right. I already got that in my favorites. Let's see. What else can I search up? I'm going to check my favorites. Seems pretty good. You've been pretty good so far. You start. The pause even makes fun of the legal jargon that nobody ever reads. Okay, you got that. Seems suspicious to me. Thank you. I would have the text of the word mean replaced with Neon Cat. Then again, I understand why I put just the word mean here. Well, this is relatively calm. Let me check my keyboard. That was a really good HTML puzzle. Oh, good grief. I actually do find Progressbar95 pretty likable. Okay. Thank you. Wow. It's 12:01 p.m. Not my lunch time yet, but I'll post a picture of lunch. See how many comments that gets. Thank you. All right.
You've got mail.
Gotta say, I love them so much.
Looking pretty good.
You've got mail.
Okay, got rid of the viruses. Got all my hardware updated. So I'm doing pretty good. Okay. Right, let's see here.
Thank you. You've got mail.
Okay, let's see. Looking pretty good so far. Let's see here. Okay, this... All right, let's see, here we go. Right. Wow, look at how slowly this thing is going. Is this normal for Progressbar95, you guys? All right, 15%. All right. Okay, 55%. Okay. That's quite the longest list I've ever seen. Right. Now Let's finish off of the game. On progress bar at speed. Anyway, yeah, I think I made it. Right then. Let's shut down for now. Anywho, I have a little stats screen up on my OBS, show how many frames I was missing due to rendering lag. I've been missing a lot. Anyhow, if you like this video, please be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share this video with your friends. And with that said, this is the Gamer Nerd. I will see you next time. Peace out, everyone.